Howdy ho, guys and gals. Welcome back to the Dental Tools. You saw the Harbor Freight Black Friday deals. I hope you did. We did the video a couple weeks ago. Leaked that kind of stuff. First one to launch on that. And we also got, check it out, we got the pre-Black Friday deals now. Remember, all these retailers are ramping up all the way through November into the big week. So let's see what kind of deals they got. Honestly, some of them pretty good. Let's take a look at it. Now we got the Central Pneumatics 18-gauge nailer. Now the way we rate these, whether they're good enough to make the video, is do they beat like the 20% off coupon that we normally see? Or, and by beat it, is the percentage higher, or is it something that isn't normally on the coupon? Or is there something that makes it special, that makes it different, okay? This one just plain out beats the coupon, all right? 33% off a list on this, $20. That's some pricing there. 18-gauge nailer, brad nailer, 18-gauge stapler. It's a great little DIY kind of tool. I've got one. I've used it a bunch. The only thing I'll say about it on it is it does leave a little bit of a dimple in the wood because it is also a stapler. A little bit of water will raise the grain on that most cases. If not, you can paint over it. There's a lot of ways you can fix it. Just remember, if you're trying to use this as a finished surface kind of thing, probably not the best call there. But still, for 33% for $20, it's probably something you should have in your arsenal. Here's another deal here. Let's jump over to this one if I can get to go over there. We got the Central Max 3-in-1 framing air nailer, okay? Now you're like, this one's only $10 off. How does that beat the coupon? Because this is also a BOGO. You get a free box of 28-degree framing nails with it. That might be something to make or break when you're looking at a deal like this. Let's keep going. We got some more air tools. You know I've talked about the Merlin stuff. Don't buy the Central Pneumatic air couplers. Get the Merlin. You'll be so happy you did. You'll thank me over it. $8, 20% off of that one. That's a pretty good deal. This one right here, Central Pneumatics half-pound aluminum air impact wrench, twin hammer, 585 foot-pounds for only $35, 22% off. Hard skip on this one, guys. This is not one of the better ones out there. You look at the reviews and they look pretty good. By the way, if you don't know this, Harbor Freight doesn't manage the reviews. All the reviews are hosted and managed through a third party, but they do the same kind of algorithm thing that Amazon and everyone else does. It looks like this thing's got, 4 stars. Should be decent, right? But if you come down here, you can see there is a definite fish hook, 147 in the 1 stars. As I always say, if the 1 stars add up to more than the 2 and the 3 stars combined, because people who are going to leave negative comments or people who are unhappy are more likely to leave reviews than people who are really happy, especially people who are like middling happy. But so we put it in that threshold. It has to be more than double the other two combined. At that point, you're like, oh, there's some baiting, going on here. It's not bait and switch. It's just the old Harbor Freight pre-new age where, it's mixed quality control. You roll the dice, you get one. Hey, this one's great. Works fine. You get another one. You're like, oh, it leaks all over the place like a darn sieve. So again, this is one that we generally avoid here and suggest you pass on. All right, let's talk about compressors. 8-gallon compressor, $20 off. Not a big fan of the 8-gallon compressors. It's like, where are you trying to be with this? Maybe you'd be better off in something like a 2-gallon ultra quiet with the nice carry handle, the two outlets on it. This is a fantastic air compressor. If you're not trying to do, you can run an airbrush off this. You're not going to run like, an HVLP kind of gun or something like that off of it. You're not going to run your impact wrench off of it. But for most people, considering that most of that stuff these days is battery operated, like you see the whole wall of tools behind me, most people don't need a big air compressor. And for those of you who do, that 10-gallon just ain't going to cut it. Now, here's another one. This is great for running nailer stuff like that all day long. 4-gallon, 200 PSI, job site air compressor. This thing's a beast. It's $10 off. Yeah, but you don't see a lot of discounts on these bigger Fortress air compressors. All right, now the 29-gallon. This is the one that replaced the old Central Pneumatic 30-gallon. Somebody asked if that was ever coming back out. I'm like, brother, this is it. It's already out. This is a great air compressor. If you need some big power, 5.3 SCFM at 90 PSI for $500, this thing fixes everything that was ever wrong with the Central Pneumatic air compressor. The better gauges, better build quality, everything, better drain plug, everything about it's better. And it's not honestly that much more. In fact, I think it might be cheaper when it's on sale. Anyway, be sure to check that one out. If you need the bigger air, that's the way to go. All right, let's keep going. The Pittsburgh trim set here, 47% off on that one. We got the Zurich reader here, $39, $40, it's 27% off. It's a basic reader, just basic reader. But sometimes that's all you need. You just want to know what the codes are. You just want to know what's going on. This will get you that and a little bit more for $40. Maddox front end service tool set here. All the pullers you could possibly need, $60. That's 33% off. The Maddox stuff has really been killing it. I've worked with some of it. I would say it's not the best stuff I've ever seen, but like case in point, I've got the, what is it? One of the pullers, I can't remember which one it was, and the coating on the threads was getting in the way, and I had to run it in and out, put a little oil on it, run it in and out to get some of the extra, you know, the coating they put on it to keep it from rusting and to get rid of some of that. But after that, it was just fine. But still, at that price, $60, nobody else came close. I looked around. I'm like, I'll just go down to Napa and get something. Napa's like, we want your firstborn child. And I'm like, let me think about it, but I'll get back to you. But no, I ended up going to Harbor Freight. Anyway. We got the Pittsburgh floor jack here, the 3-ton. This is your basic look. And if you've got the gray U.S. General cabinets, brother, you got match right here. Matchy match. There you go. $110. It's $30 off. Again, usually on those super coupons, all the floor jacks are exempt. So that's a nice find there. It's a decent floor jack. It may not be as cool and shiny, have all the great colors as the Daytona, but it'll swing with it. I mean, it'll do 3 tons. That's what you want, right? At the end of the day, it'll lift the same amount. All right, let's talk about floor jack stands here. We got the 12-ton heavy-duty jack stand here coming in at $130, $20 off. These are big boy jack stands, all right? You're holding up some serious material with these. Again, the Daytona, the revamp, they've got the extra locking key. They're nothing like the old Pittsburgh jack stands. They're fabulous. I would and have trusted my life to the Daytona jack stands. Let's keep going here. Pittsburgh automotive racing jack. I don't know who's racing jacks. Apparently, it's something they do on the weekend, the back roads around here. It's the kids these days, right? But if you're looking to soup up a jack and race it, $40 off on this for the 2.5 ton. Seriously, though, 2.5 ton, not quite a 3-ton. It's 170. Things way lighter than the Daytonas, brother. Way lighter. Won't rust because it's all aluminum body. It will lift 2.5 tons. There's no doubt about that. Low profile. If you got cars and trucks you want to get working on, this can do a lot of that for $180. Maybe something to consider. All right, if you're towing, tow smart, get the lights for it, okay? 12-volt magnetic LED tow light. This is like if you're towing, like if you're RVing and you're towing a second vehicle or something behind you. If you're helping your brother out, his car died, and you got to hook it up and tow up, put these on the back for $25. That's 24% off a list on this. That just better safe than sorry. You don't even if you avoid the accident, you might not avoid the trooper, and you don't want that ticket. $25 is way cheaper than that ticket. All right, let's keep going. We got the Centec here. This is the 630 peak amp portable car jump battery here. It's got the air compressor and stuff in it as well. 150 PSI air compressor, $70. It's a big luggable thing, but you know what? They work. They just plain work, and it's $70. Maybe that's the way you want to go. All right, we got the Pittsburgh fully polished metric combination wrench set. You're coming in here at, normally was it $25? You're getting it for $20. Is it going to have skips in it? Well, yeah, it's most likely going to have skips in it. It's the Pittsburgh line. But you know what? For a good basic starter wrench set for $20, oh, come on, guys. For $20 just to get some wrench and get started and stuff like that, maybe as a, you know, a little portable set to take with you somewhere, you don't care if it grows legs and walks off, $20, that's the way to go. That was, then we also got the, hold on, let me go back here. I thought we had an SAE. Yeah, it's an SAE and metric. And then we got this. This is the half-inch torque limiting extension set. I just wanted to throw this out here. It's only 16% off. Doesn't quite meet the margin. But I have see people talking about it a lot. As far as I understand it, the torque sticks really only work well with air tools. All right, it's something to do with the physics of it. I could be wrong. If I am, feel free to tell me why I'm wrong. Put it down in the comments. If you make a coherent argument, I think you're right, I'll pin it. But my understanding is if you're going to use these, you really only use them with air tools. All right, let's keep going here. We got the Icon 3/8 drive metric deep socket set, 12-piece here. No skips, coming in at $40. That's 20% off. That's right at the same margin as the super coupon. But if you've been looking for these and you don't have the super coupon, there you go. SAE and metric on those. Then we got, I love these. Absolutely love these. And yeah, they don't quite meet the margin, but I just love these ratcheting wrenches so much. I wanted to include them. They're one of the best, you know, tools in my shop that I work with every day. I'm always, always reaching for these. All right. And they've never let me down on anything. You know, I work on my big truck. I work on my medium. I don't have a small truck. Anyway, I use them on my BMW. There you go. How about that? $100 on that. They're fantastic. And they come with the snap-on like tray. Honestly, the trays, I'm looking for a better way to store them because the trays take up a lot of space. They look nice. Don't get me wrong. They look super nice. They just kind of take up a little bit extra space. Here we got the 10-piece here in the metric. That was the first one was, this is SAE metric on that metric some more because it's a 10-piece set as opposed to a 7-piece set, all right? So let's keep going here. We got the UV-resistant black tie zip ties. They're zip ties. Let's call them what they are. And you know what? They're just fine. They work great. They're $2. That's 42% off. You always need zip ties around, right? Grab yourself a pack of zip ties. Throw them in the car. That's a great place. I keep some. My wife has them in the pocket of her door on the passenger side. I should call it the passenger princess side. Anyway, the $2 is, you find all sorts of uses for them. Thunderbolt Edge, I said, you know, the yellow batteries are a big no for me. I'm not a fan of them, but the blue, the Thunderbolt Edge, fantastic batteries. $5.50 for an 18 pack of AAAs. I need to get some. I think I'm about out of AAAs. We got the Armstrong TV swivel mount for $10. That's 33% off. That's a nice, good, basic little mount. You're going to do, it says it'll do up to 42 inch. Here's the deal. If it's a newer, like super light 42 inch, yeah, you can do it. If it's one of the older 42 inches that are a little bit heavier, probably not the one you want to go with. All right, let's talk about Union Gun Safes. 10-gun electronic security safe. This is a good, I know, Alma, there's the captain will actually, he's got their capes on, they're out there typing. Well, actually, this is, oh my gosh, people. Yes, it's a residential security cabinet. Are you happy? It's going to keep prying fingers out. It's not going to stop, you know, Jean-Claude Van, you know, burglar, whoever it is, scaling up to your fifth floor window, breaking in with his, you know, with his stethoscope, trying to do the lock. That's not what it is. It keeps fingers out and it keeps it, you know, moderately safe. Remember, obscurity is the best security. $320. It's $80 off on that one. And the other one, now I've got this one. Harbor Freight sent this one to me to compare with the safe that I have that's essentially identical to this one. I have a video of it on my other channel, the Bear's Den. There's a link below every video. If you go down to the links and you go scroll down, you'll find a link to the Bear's Den. That said, I did the comparison. The other one was actually a little bit, basically they're exactly the same. The other one had better fit and finish, I think a better paint job, but apparently they couldn't keep doing the other one because at that price point and they stopped making it. So this right now is kind of standing alone at this kind of size for a good budget, you know, truly what I call getting into that true size for actually having a gun safe. 24 gun, $529, $530, call it what it is, $70 off on that one. It's a good cabinet. I like it. Okay, Ranger heavy duty safety goggles. Shut up, iPhone. 33% off, coming down to $6. Remember, your eyes will not grow back. True story. All right, Hardy gloves. I love the Hardy gloves. I thought nothing would get me to switch from mechanics. I tried the Hardy gloves. I mean, they're fantastic. I can't remember last time I bought a pair of mechanics gloves because if I just need them, the Hardy gloves are just every Harbor Freight, and you just pick them up. They're for $8. They're ridiculously good. And the extra large does manage to fit my extra large mitts, so I'm happy about it. The Franklin two-step stool. This is not a bad little step stool. Decent size. Not quite as big a treads as I would like. I like the really big ones. I got size 15 bear paws, so, you know, I may be a little bit biased there, but 33% off, coming down to $20. That's a good deal. We got this, the Greenwood propane torch. I have the earlier version of this propane torch. Used it when I lived in Vegas and in California. Had a lot of gravel, get plants growing up. Just go out and torch those little buggers. It's a lot of fun. It'll do a real number on a marshmallow, let me tell you what. $20, it's 20% off. Lots of fun and actually gets the job done. All right, we got the rolling cart here with removable sides. You see a lot of these garden carts and stuff. This is a pretty decent one, honestly. I've taken a look at it. I don't own it, but I did look over it in store because we've had ones like this before. I think we got ours at Tractor Supply. $160 on it. It's not a bad price, considering what else is out there. $20 off with that coupon gets you that price. We got the Bauer 2300 PSI pressure washer. one of the better electric pressure washers out there. It's I love the form factor. It's got giant wheels on it. It's really easy to roll. It's got a place to tidy everything up when you're done. It isn't the, like, don't get me wrong, the Portland, I've got the Portland, and I've used the Portland. Portland's a great pressure washer for the price. $9, hard to argue with it. But this one gets you a little bit more power. You get the soap dispenser built in, and I don't have cords and hoses and stuff going everywhere like some, rabid octopus. It keeps it nice and neat. You're going to like it. All right, let's keep going here. We got the Warrior Rotary Polisher Sander. Again, I'm not a big car detail guy. I'll wash my car, wipe it down. I don't go in there and do all the wax and stuff. I probably should. Anyway, 10 amps, 7-inch. People say this is good. The people who do car stuff, they say this is pretty good for the money for $30. I'm going to take their word on it. You know, if you disagree, put it down in the comments. You know, have at it. I want to see what you guys say about it. Then we also have the Bauer 12 amp, 7-inch variable speed polisher sander there, coming at $80. That's $20, 20% off on that one. Pretty nice considering the Bauer's usually exempt from a lot of those coupons. Let's keep going here. We got the Bauer orbital jigsaw with laser. I don't know how they get the laser strong enough to burn through wood. Maybe they're running 220. I don't know. I'm kidding, folks. It's for aiming. You need a laser in your jig. It's ridiculous. It's a good jigsaw. It's just the laser thing's a bit much. $30, solid jigsaw with the 40% off coupon there. We got the Bauer sander. This is a nice detail sander. It really is. It's $20, 20% off. It's a fantastic little sander there. But this one's 50% off down to $10. I've got one of these. I've never wanted for anything better. It works just fine. It's $10. Buy two of them if you're worried. The belt sander here, 16% off. I only include it because it's Bauer. I'm not a big user of belt sanders, but, you know, they do have their uses. Also, you can take it, lock it up in a device, use it, you know, with two hands on smaller pieces. So there's different ways to use this. Also, by the way, if you are going to use belt sanders, stuff like that, grab yourself one of these bit, basically I call them sander erasers, because that's what it feels like. It feels like a giant eraser, and it will clear out all the gunk in your sandpaper and make your sandpaper last like 10 times as long. All right, we got the Bauer abrasive cutoff saw coming here. He's not a nice saw here. He's kind of abrasive. It's a dad joke. It had to be done. $120 on that. $30 off. Let's talk about, okay, you know I love this one. You know I talk about this one all the time. You've seen a lot of my videos. I'll have it sitting right next to me. I use it for all sorts of stuff. I got my snow blowers up and into my truck. Those suckers are not light. I've moved giant generators, washing machines. Just countless kind of stuff. The kids, $320. And the nice thing about it is the handle folds down. The 1,000-pound one, even if you're like, I only need the 500 one. If you got a 4x4 pickup truck, you're going to want the 1,000 because it lifts up higher. $320. This will change the way you do stuff in your shop. It's not just a lifting table. It's a work table. You can rotate it. You can raise things at different levels. You can have a nice seat, not be breaking your back as you get older, brother. That becomes a big issue. Trust me. All right, we got the Pittsburgh 2,000-pound. Now, this is not the cool icon one with the crank handle, but it's only $170, 30% off, or $30 coupon on that. That's pretty nice. The Daytona is $300. Now, if you want to go with that, I totally get it. You know, that crank handle, being able to rotate that engine, that's super nice. But this one, you can, but it's not going to be quite as smooth and everything. And also, it folds up. That's real nice because you're not using this all the time, most likely. All right, the shop press. This is a go-to. I see this in every shop, practically. If it has a shop press, it's almost 98% of the times it's a Sensor Machinery 20-ton. All right, it's just it's inexpensive, and it gets the job done each and every time. For $50 off, come down to $200, it's a no-brainer. Hallmaster chain hoist here, 23% off, coming in at $50. We got the Pittsburgh mini tire changer. I don't change a lot of tires, much less mini tires. Just taking the sorry laughing. Oh, gosh, something about the mini tire just makes me, oh, just give me a coughing fit. And just picture little tire, little people changing tires. Anyway, point is, you know who you are if you need this. It's on sale for 25% off. This is not something that everybody's going to pick up. It's a specialty kind of thing. Let's keep going. Oh, this COVID sucks. Anyway, by the way, if you hadn't noticed, I didn't make it to SEMA because I'm still feeling under the weather. Bauer 14-gallon wet dry vac, $90. Do I think this is better than the rigid that was on sale for like $60. Yeah, yeah, I do. Sorry, rigid guys. I know you're all going to get all butt hurt about it, but that's just the case. And they're like, well, Rigid's got the new warranties. We're going to talk about Rigid's warranty. Yes, Rigid changed the way the lifetime service agreement works. You now just send it back to Rigid. That doesn't make it better. It just makes it different. Only time will tell if it's actually better. It could be entirely worse. You don't know. Oh, my God. The fanboys are just, they're rabid about stuff. They don't wait to see about anything. They're like, it's different. It must be better. Oh, my gosh. Voyager 11-inch tool bag. This is a nice little tool bag, honestly. It's not like the same kind of fabric on the other tool bags. Kind of reminds me like those World War II surplus bags you see around every so often. $5. It's a nice little bag. It's 50% off. Great. Lots of uses for it. If you need a bigger bag, we got the Bauer 24-inch. This is a big bag with nice pockets and everything coming in. 28% off at $25. We got, of course, you've heard me say it before. I like the 4-drawer over the 5-drawer. It's just me. It's just, you know, I don't like the one big drawer. I think this is more usable. That's just the way I am. And at $170, it's cheaper too. So the question is, it's $170. How much is the 5-drawer? Are you willing to pay that much difference for one drawer? All right. And it's not even a drawer. It goes all the way across. It's like, it's a half drawer. All right. So your call. This one, I complained about this, said that the titanium was better. Had a bunch of people come in and chime in and say, you're wrong. The titanium's great, but you don't need to spend more money on that. You can get the Flux one here, and it'll do just fine. It doesn't have to be pretty. And, you know, I just got to say to those people, the one thing, you're right. You're entirely right. You don't need the titanium. I like the titanium better. Yes, they are prettier welds, but you know what? They're also better welds, okay? People are like, well, you can hack this one and do it. Yeah, that's ridiculous. By the time you hack it and buy the parts to convert it, you might as well buy the titanium. But that's it. If you're just going to leave it like this and you just want to learn some basic welding kind of stuff, this box will do it. And to be entirely honest, they're right. $30 off, $90 to weld with. You know, it's not going to be pretty welds, but it'll get the job done. All right, let's keep going. This thing, I thought this was on closeout. I thought it was going away. I know it's going away. I've seen the replacement for it. I showed it to you. But it's on sale for, was it $75? This is one of the old school ones. Like back in the day, there was this thing, and this is kind of the epitome of it. You buy a power tool from Harbor Freight, and then you'd have to fix the power tool to make it work. The newer stuff is not like that, but this is the old school throwback one. So there are, watch some YouTube videos on how to make it run right. But once you do, it's not a bad little sander. It really isn't. I've had a couple of them. They work great once you fix them. Now, something that does not need to get fixed, the Doyle 4-inch low-profile drill press vise. This is a great little vise. If you own a drill press, you should have a clamp like this. And at $50, I don't know why you wouldn't get the Doyle. All right, we got the electric central, was a Chicago Electric welder, solar, so it's self-charging kind of thing. Auto darkening, $35. It's a decent basic welding helmet. I mean, it's nothing fancy. Doesn't have any cool whiz-bang features, but it does do exactly what it's supposed to do. We got, now here's the upgraded Bauer sander here. This is a 4x36, 6-inch disc sander. It's $100. I get it. If you are really tight on money, I can see not going with the 4x, you know, the other one, the green one. But that's not a lot of price difference there. And that is a huge performance difference from this tool to the last tool. If nothing else, in dust control is way better, because the dust control on the last one is terrible, almost non-existent. This is a decent tool. Lots of people sell a version of this tool. They're not selling it for $100. That's a good pickup right there. We got, oh my gosh, the cold air in here is killing me. It's down to, I think, 47 in my shop right now. We got icicles outside our house. They're 4 or 5 feet long. I cannot wait for it. We're supposed to warm up later in the week. Hopefully all this stuff will melt and go away. We can get back to having fall again for a while. 45 amp plasma cutter coming $800. I've heard good things about this plasma cutter. I've not used it. I've got a Yes Welder plasma cutter. But I've heard good things about this. And at $800, people are saying it's a good deal. Let me know what you think down in the comments. I'm just one person. I test and I get to see a lot of stuff, but I talk to tens of thousands of people. I've been doing this for 8 years. I've got industry contacts. I've got all of you. I'm active on a whole bunch of message boards. I take in a whole world of information. All right. Plus, I have testers, things I loan tools out to for other people, people who are pros in the field or people who are really active DIYers, so I can get feedback. Your feedback matters. The more you tell me, the more information I have to share with you, everyone else. So it all really helps. People are like, hey, I don't want to bother you. Brother, you're not bothering me. If you don't want to put it down in the comments, you can email me, red@dentatools.com. We use all that feedback. There are a lot of people you'll see on other channels and stuff like, oh, well, he's just talking about what other people know. Yeah, do you want to know what one person knows or what thousands of people know? Some people have seriously limited logic issues. Just can't understand basic A plus B equals C kind of stuff. Anyway, let's keep going. We got the Bauer surface conditioning tool. Yeah, I fell in love with this thing. I was going to donate it, but I got covetous and I kept it. I know. But now you can get it too. It's on sale right now. $30 off, down to $120. It is ridiculously good and you will find uses for it. It could be anything from cleaning your grill to tearing down sheet metal. I know I always talk about metal, but it works on wood too. It'll take paint off of wood. It'll do all sorts of stuff. It is a rabid, angry beaver on meth. It will go at it. All right, that was an analogy there, wasn't it? It was a metaphor. Anyway, U.S. General PEG socket set. This is the ones I have. You've seen them probably if you see my toolbox tour. $20, great price. Guess what? My local Harbor Freight has these on clearance. So check the end caps because this might be unclear. If you like the PEG style, you might want to snag it because I don't know what's going on, but they're clearing them out at my store. We got the Bauer 2000 PSI max pressure washer. It's on sale for $174. Not quite as good as the other one. And I don't like the form factor quite as much. It's very similar. The wheels are a little bit smaller. I like the higher handle and everything in the center console kind of thing. Everything on this is over on the side. It's still a good pressure washer for $175. All right, let's keep going. This is the best heat gun that Harbor Freight sells. Yes, I know they've got this big Wappenpalooza Hercules thing. But honestly, I prefer the Bauer here. I think it's great. It has decent controls. It's got the flat back style, so you can set it. Here we go. You can set it on the counter. Use it hands-free. It's robust. It puts out good air. Yes, you can get the Warrior cheaper. Yes, the Hercules can probably melt your face off from 100 feet away. We did just use the Bauer just the other day because here's what happened. We had all the snow, and the sun came out, so it melted. And then it froze again because it hasn't been above 25 degrees in a week, and at night it's been around zero. You go outside, guess what happens? You can't open the door to your car. Now, my truck has got remote start, so I do the remote start thing, let it sit for a few minutes, warms up, I can open my door. My wife hates me, threatens to kill me in my sleep, that sort of thing. So I go out with a heat gun and I melt around her. Now, be careful, don't overheat the glass and crack something, don't take the paint off. But be smart about it. And in 10 minutes, I had her car completely thawed out and she could open the doors. Didn't have to worry about ripping out the molding. By the way, if you don't know, your car freezes. You open that door too hard to force it open. You can pull your the molding in your vehicle. You can pull that right out. Ask me how I know. Yeah, my dad wasn't around to teach me these things. I had to learn these lessons the hard way. Brother, it was hard. Right. This one, Icon 800 lumen LED rechargeable magnetic handheld foldable slim light, $25. Now, we had some knockoff ones in the deal of the week. It was a pair for $15, but they don't have the build quality this thing does. This thing is solid. This is a nice light, $25. This is a no-brainer. This is go to the store and buy it now kind of pricing, 37% off. Here we got the Bauer. Now, wait, hold on. I got to back up here because something I didn't tell you. I apologize. We got to go all the way back here to this. These are, see this yellow and black here? These aren't part of the sale. These are part of the instant savings. These all end on 11/12. Instant savings, maybe on clearance. Instant savings on the heat gun also. Instant savings on the Icon. Instant savings on the Bauer's random orbit DA polisher. People love this. I know pros who use this thing. $80 on that, save 11% on that one. Ends on 11/12 or 11/2 also. We got the Bauer 16-inch tool bag. Great bag. Coming in at just under $12 here. Again, ends on 11/2. We got the Centromatic 20-ounce HVLP gun. Solid gun there coming in at $18. Again, ends on the 2nd. The Maddox disc brake pad set. Yes, if you're doing your disc brakes, Yes, you can use a C-clamp, and there's all sorts of other little things you can do. But I'll tell you what, man, having a set like this makes life easy. It's $30. You can sit there and hope you don't screw up your brakes by doing it with a C-clamp and try to, oh, I got to get it on the edge because I got to get it all the way. Or just throw this thing in there and be done. For $30, just do that. I mean, if you don't have the $30 and you're on a budget, I totally get it. I totally get it. But if you got the money and you're sitting there futzing it around on your nice car, your nice truck, and you're just, I'm sorry, but you're half-assing it with a C-clamp, get the right tool for the job. All right. I know I'm getting ornery in my old age. Aren't my wife commented about that the other day. Hercules 7-amp, 4.5 angle grinder. This is a solid angle grinder. Just go to everyday work. This is right up there with that Metabo HPT grinder I talk about all the time. They might come out of the same factory. They look really similar. Anyway, coming at $40 on that one, that's a solid grinder. If you just need a workhorse grinder you can use every day, it's not a super high. It's not the 15-amp one. It's just everyday kind of grinder. $40. All right, and then the storehouse, the bin set. The DeWalt one that everyone gets excited about, it's like $13 right now. They never really came down to that $10 price, but this is at the $7 price, 30% off on that. That's a nice little bin holder. My wife, I just saw her. She somehow got a couple of these. I didn't buy them for her, and she's been going to Harbor Freight without me. Warrior Quick Release Magnetic Drill Nut Setter. Nine-piece here. This is we got them in SAE and metric. We got $4 on this one. We got the SAE is $4 as well. They're nice. They're convenient. I often would use these like on a benchtop setting where I'm taking things apart, putting them together, a lot of PC kind of stuff. I used nut setters like that a lot for those. Coming at $4, that's a good one to pick up. The Chicago Electric Rotary Tool. You know I've got this one. My son bought it, and he leaves it here at the shop, and he does projects. I've used it for stuff. It just works. For $20, I mean, it's not the most delicate thing, but it works. It does a great job. It's got a good amount of torque for the size tool. $20 is a no-brainer on that one. And the Luminaire Outdoor Light. This sucker's bright. Great little emergency light. Great little trick-or-treating light. A lot of things you can do with this. Put it in your pumpkins, that kind of thing. $4. It's a good deal. All right. That's all we got there. That's the current sales and whatnot coming up for pre-Black Friday there. Again, these deals are going to run through November 12th, and again, they'll have other deals that run until the last week, and we already saw the Harbor Freight Black Friday deals. They may update them. They may add some extra stuff. Who knows what they're going to do? I have this feeling they're going to update. Also, Harbor Freight's at SEMA this week. I'm not at SEMA, and they're launching their new thing, which I'm pretty sure is a trailer. And hopefully some other cool stuff. I'm looking forward to seeing it. Whatever pops up, we'll be covering it remotely here as best we can. So make sure you chomp the old like button, smash that subscribe, ring the bell on your way out. You all take care. God bless. And as always, shine on.